In this video, I'm going to show you how to navigate through the At a Glance page in your courses. Selecting a course will take you, by default, to that page. At the top of the page, you will see a brief overview of your grade, course announcements, upcoming events, and upcoming assignments. Selecting the link with the arrow next to it under each of these sections will bring you to the page in which the information was posted. Using the breadcrumb trail, I'm going to go back to the At a Glance page, and I suggest if at any point you get lost in the system, use this breadcrumb trail to get back on track. Once back in At a Glance, you will see just below the overview is a drop-down menu which allows you to select the different units to view and to view the details that go along with that unit. Under the drop-down menu are four categories: News and Discussion, Resources, Coursework, and Calendar. Each displaying the category's information for the unit selected in the drop-down menu.